when you get your cup, just hold it like this and then just put your other hand over top of it so that way they're just safe and just wait for everybody to get your trout and we'll all go over here and release them at the same time.
You ready, Charlie? If you put your cup down next to the water and let them swim out, you can still see them.
I only want to stay in the cup.
Just pour it for them, set the thing down in the water there.
Oh, they're trying to get out already.
Yeah. Now point it towards that shore and then tip it up.
Come on, guys.
Pull it up. There you go. There they go. All right, watch those guys. Look how strong.